I believe I am the second-rate conservative laughingstock that Britain is desperate for. I love the dark side of the enormous size recession and will get job seekers killed. I hate expenses for hospitals and nurses and police and wicked working wives. Gordon Brown is a crazy Labour cunt broken by frightened pensioners. I love to hurt cheerful children. They want emotional support and